Richard Wayne Dick Van Dyke was born on 13 December 1925 in West Plains, Missouri in the United States. And today, Dick is a real legend in the entertainment industry. He is an actor, singer, writer, dancer, as well as producer of worldwide fame. Not only has his working experience covered almost 70 years, but he has also earned an impressive amount of money. So, just how rich is Dick Van Dyke? According to estimations by Celebrity.Money, the overall amount of his net worth is now over $30 million, with his wealth having been accumulated mainly from his acting career, but also from singing, writing, and finally, producing. Dick was born into a religious family of salesman Loren Wayne Van Dyke and stenographer Hazel Victoria. Growing up in Danville, Illinois, Van Dyke was thinking of becoming a minister, but his high school's drama classes actually made him change his mind. And it was then that he started to work on his acting and singing abilities. In 1942, Van Dyke joined the U.S. Army Air Force, being transferred to the Special Services Division, which was a small start to his career, as he was performing in shows and on the radio for service personnel. However, his real breakthrough took place in the 1960s when the Dick Van Dyke Show was presented on TV. Being easy to watch, this humorous comedy series soon won the hearts of audiences, making Dick popular enough to successfully continue his career. Dick has now starred in a total of 22 films and dozens of popular TV shows. Among them, the more famous movies which he has appeared in are Bye Bye Birdie in 1963, Mary Poppins, Chitty Chitty Bang Bang, The Art of Love, The Museum, and its sequel, Night at the Museum, Secret of the Tomb in 2014, so spanning 5 decades. Van Dyke often jokes that he actually can't retire, as he has tried to finish his career many times, but he has always been persuaded to return. Of course, his net worth has increased each time. Dick's success extends to singing, having released 6 albums from Bye Bye Birdie in 1960 to Rhythm Train in 2010. He has also published 5 books, with the last one in 2015, and consisting largely of biography and personal anecdotes. Dick Van Dyke is also the proud owner of various awards and nominations, among them being a Tony, a Grammy, and 5 Emmy Awards, a star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame, and induction into the Television Hall of Fame. In 2013, Dick received a Lifetime Achievement Award from the Screen Actors Guild Association, one of his most important awards. In his personal life, Dick Van Dyke has always been quite private. He was first married to Margie Willett for 36 years until they divorced in 1985. The couple has 4 children, with their second son, Barry Van Dyke, being also an actor, often working with his father. Dick was then involved in a long-term relationship with Michelle Triola, which lasted for almost 30 years until the death of Michelle in 2009. In 2012, Dick married his second wife, Arlene Silver.